As a pediatrician, for children 6 months and older, I recommend ibuprofen, which is the generic name for Motrin or Advil. That is a great drug because it's an anti-inflammatory, which means it helps with swelling and pain, for example, from an ear infection, from a bulging eardrum. It's great for fever. Every 6 to 8 hours, you need to use it. So for a parent, it's really easy because you can give it before bedtime. You're going to get that child through most of their night.